Emma? You here?
Wow, it is you. I guess all of it really happened.
You remember me?
Kind of. I felt weird all day, like I could almost remember a dream I had. And then, just before sunset, I remembered the page.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go get those things again.
Not all of them. I went out and got them. Well, most of them. I felt stupid at first, but then it was getting dark, and those things started showing up, and one of them made off with the battery. It ran into the railroad tunnel. There was no way I was gonna follow him in there. Sorry.
It's good you didn't. You should be careful. I mean, really careful.
Yeah, I kinda remember something. Something bad happened to me, didn't it?
Forget it. It doesn't have to happen again, okay? Just do what I say.
Yeah, okay. God, this is too weird. Am I going crazy here? Just go get that battery.
Just the battery. That'll save time. Well, this should be perfectly safe. Now I just need her to charge this up. Battery.
Okay, I'll charge it. Here, try not to get killed.
Okay, I'm gonna take care of this. Try to stay calm. Thank you.
again. Better get ready to run. In trouble. Better hurry.
Emma! I'm coming! This is not a bad thing! Nothing!
Okay, it's safe now.
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it. I sure hope you're right about this.
It's said that nobody knows what the future might bring, but for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the Champion of Light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same. Mount Redtooth, its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space. Tonight, the Champion of Light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether. As history repeats itself, the man remembers the patterns. He knows that he needs the missing part for the telescope.
That's where the camera should be.
Forgive me, but this feels very strange. It seems like this has all happened before.
I have the replacement part for your telescope, Doctor.
All right. Let's get it installed.
Yet. There's a problem with the coolant system.
Yes, that's right. I remember. All right, let me think. If they're sabotaging it, they'll be at the primary coolant pipe outside. If you can secure it, we should be ready to pick up the signal. That is why you're here, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'll take care of it.
Before you go, if you have the time, I'd appreciate if you came up here and explained a few things. All of this is very strange to me.
Huh!
light, am I correct? You should be able to turn on the lights and secure the area that way.
Doctor, can you hear me? I think we're good to go.
All right. I'll start looking for the signal. Please, head back.
They didn't like that.
Find the signal?
Yes. I don't think it's quite the same thing we had, the last time. Still, we're definitely picking it up.
Are we getting the complete signal now?
I'm afraid not. Take a look at it yourself. I'm printing out a hard copy now. I'd like to ask you a question or two before that, though, if you don't mind.
What's on your mind, Doctor?
Most people would find these events extremely disturbing.
Another printout. Another signal fragment.
You seem to be quite adept at
the message is still not complete. But it's another piece of the weapon he has built against his adversary. Mere words on a piece of paper, but in the right hands, they will hold back the darkness. The last time the man came to the drive-in, it did not end well. He hopes to avoid that fate this time. He hopes that what he has brought with him to this place is enough.
Ugh. Serena's probably out of her mind again. But I'm gonna need that key so I can get the power back on.
You again?
I'm really just here to get the keys so I can get the power back on.
You wanna hold me down? It's okay. I know you like that.
Yeah, I'll just grab the keys.
I could be like your wife. Little wifey. Waiting at home for hubby. Or you could be the mailman. Or the neighbor.
I'm already married to someone who isn't crazy, thanks. I'm just gonna go and get the power back on.
Aww.
Look, I may or may not be back. I have the access code to the booth already, so once the power is on...
You should totally come see me. We could have fun. You know.
We'll see how it goes.
I was about to do the weather, but I see we have a caller. Hey, you're on the air with Eddie. What's up?
Are you getting it yet, genius?
A little hamster in a wheel. Go ahead and keep running for all the good it'll do you. die, you lose. If you quit, you lose. If you make it to the end of the loop, you still lose. Sucker.
The Champion of Light knows that the time itself is about to end, at least for him. He can feel the dead end rushing towards him, but there is time to act. Incomplete or not, he has the weapon.
I don't have the whole thing, but maybe it's enough.
Cute, aren't you? What are you up to? It's a waste of time, buddy. You should just lie down and die. Let me take over. This is the only thing you've got coming to you. From here to eternity.
No matter how many times you come back.